This is Supervisor Mark Ridley-Thomas. Black communities' increased rates of diabetes, asthma, high blood pressure, and heart disease puts us at a higher risk for illness and even death from COVID-19. So let's stay safe at home, wash our hands often, wipe surfaces, and keep 6 feet away when we're out and about. Our community will get through this together.